Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 181, and this is Brawl Brothers. Now, I come to you today a very angry man, because this is actually my second time playing this. I recorded a whole playthrough of this, and I didn't realize until after the playthrough was done that there was an error with the video capture. So, there was no video, it was just all audio. And I wasn't about to put a Brawl Brothers podcast out there, so I gotta re-record this game, which sucks, because it's not very good. So, we're going 5 lives, 5 continues, normal difficulty, angry mode on. So, what this is this game is a sequel to Rival Turf, if you remember from earlier in the timeline, which wasn't good. This game's a little better, but still not great. And let's get through this. And I apologize in advance if this playthrough is not as verbose. Just because I just want to get through this as quickly as I can. So you pick 2 characters. Now the way this works is that the bosses of the first 3 levels are the characters you don't pick. So I think I did okay with these 2. The guy I'm playing as is, like, the best guy, hands down. I'm also gonna have to whip out a walkthrough, because at some point, because there are, like, mazes in some of these levels, which for a beat-em-up is fucking weird, but that's what you're dealing with in this game. Also, you have to, like, pick up food and then, like, attack to eat it, which is weird. I'm just wondering what happened to the video capture, because I recorded American Gladiators the same day, and there was no errors with that video. I guess maybe something happened in between, so I don't know. I honestly don't see how this is possible without, like, angry mode. It makes some of these fights so much more bearable, especially the boss fights. And double especially the final boss fight. And you'll notice I'm just skipping over the weapons, because the weapons in this game, for the most part, are fucking useless. You're better off just punching guys. The throwing weapons are fine, but Oh, yeah. Ugh, the fucking wedgies. Yeah, these dudes with, like, the mech suits can give you fucking, like, atomic wedgies. Alright, so this is the first maze in the game, but I remember how to get through this one, so... I think this is the door I have to go in. Yeah, alright, I want to be in Area C. Now we're gonna ignore that door, so that's gonna take us backwards. I don't want the fucking pipe. Damn it. Another thing that makes this game tolerable is that once you have an enemy on the ground, you can just, like, just juggle them until they're dead, or they float off screen. No! Shit! Damn it. In the store. Oh, did I fuck this up? I fucked this up. Alright, I fucked up. Back to the beginning. But C is definitely where I need to be, though, so... Wait, was it? Pretty sure I had to go in here. Up. Alright, it's not this first door. Okay, I see where I fucked up. It's this door. There we go. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, it's fine. Now I need one. That's full heal. I also remember commenting that this guy's name is Fjord, which makes me wonder if he's Swedish or something. Fjord. It's also very lazy that, like, the palette swaps of the guys, they didn't give different names like they do in, you know, Streets of Rage or Final Fight. They're just all Fjord. So, first boss. So, remember that this guy has, like, fire breath you have to watch out for. Yep, there it is. Try to time that. So this guy's like the worst guy to play as. He's super slow and his stats aren't even that strong. Like, he has great grapples, but that's it. Nervous because when I beat this first time around, I got through this level, I think I only lost one life. And I'm already almost at my next, like, first continue. And this is going to matter later on, because the levels get really hard. Agonizingly slow tech speed. Got here in the nick of time. Let's go kick some butt. Cool. I'm never going to use you. So now we're going to the gym. Thank you. didn't see that mine there. She's trying to get to the food. Here's the obligatory elevator level. I'm sorry, what? Not entirely sure what happened there. Thank you. Second boss, Lord J. Contemplating starting over in between episodes, but I don't know. Yeah, he just says the same thing. Let's see how I do in this area. Decide if I want to do that or not. Thank you.
Fuck. See that. Can't hide that one from me. Still thinking about maybe starting over. I don't know. I've used two full continues. I'm about halfway through this level. Which, by the way, if you haven't noticed, these levels are really long. So we're gonna stop here, because this is the next maze, and I'm gonna have to look up how to do this, I don't remember. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. The music just glitch out. And, yeah, more Brawl Brothers in the next episode, so take it easy, everybody.